Hello everyone. In this assignment, we'll be solving bolted flange design problem. For the problem shown on the screen, the design pressure is given, the allowable flange stress and allowable bolt stress are given, the flange inside diameter is given, the gasket type is given, and corresponding M and Y factors for the gasket are given. The first step in the flange design is to determine the gasket outside and inside diameters. The inside diameter and outside diameter are calculated by using the expressions as shown on the screen. The second step in the calculation is to calculate the effective gasket diameter G. This is the location where the gasket reaction is supposed to be acting and contributing towards the flange moment. For this purpose, first the basic gasket width B0 is calculated, next the effective gasket width B is calculated, and then the effective gasket diameter G is calculated based on the value of B and the gasket outside diameter. The next step is to calculate the bolt size as well as the number of bolts. Here we have to understand that the flange design is done under two cases. The first case is that of the operating load case, in which the flange is designed under the operating conditions and both the bolt pre-tightening load as well as the internal pressure are acting simultaneously. The second load case is corresponding to the gasket sitting load. This is where there is no internal pressure and the calculations are done at ambient temperature. Once we have understood this concept, the loads are calculated by using the expressions for WM1 and WM2. The required bolt area for operating conditions is calculated based on WM1 and the flange allowable stress at operating conditions, and the bolt area corresponding to gasket sitting condition is calculated both based on WM2 and allowable stress at ambient temperature. The required area of the bolt is considered as maximum of AM1 and AM2. The number of bolts are approximated by using the empirical relation as shown here, and it is rounded to the multiples of 4. Once we have received the number of bolts, the area of individual bolt and hence the nominal size of individual bolt is calculated. The actual provided area of the bolt is stored in the variable AB as shown here. The next, corresponding to the two load cases, the flange moments are calculated. For this purpose, first bolt circle diameter C and flange outside diameter A are calculated. The gasket sitting load W is calculated based on AM, which is the required bolt area, and AB, which is the actual provided area. Next, the gasket sitting moment MA and operating moment MO are calculated by using the equations shown on the screen. Finally, the flange thickness is calculated based on the moment which is larger of the bolt sitting and operating moments and a factor Y, which is a geometry based parameter.